Well, Ryan, first of all, we can give you a proper welcome to Aberdeen, because Friday was all a wee bit rushed. How did the move come about? What happened last week?
Well, I mean, it was all about 100 mile an hour. So on Wednesday, I got a call from my agent, and he was kind of just like, we've had like a bit of interest from Aberdeen. They've had a couple of problems with their striker. I was just a bit, so I was like, it's a good move. Obviously, they're a massive club. Didn't think much of it, to be honest. I thought it was just going to be one of those things that kind of blows over and it's just kind of thought about and then gone. And then on Thursday morning, my agent rang me again and was like, look, I've spoken to the manager. He's extremely keen. Like, he wants you. So I was a bit like, oh, right. And then obviously it was in my mind and stuff like that. We had quite a lot of stuff to do with Leeds. Obviously all the agreements and stuff like that. And then it was around maybe 6-7 o'clock Thursday evening. The gaffer rang me, and he kind of outspoke to the gaffer for maybe an hour or so. And he was like, look, we've got kind of a strong interest in you. I think you'll help us a lot. So we want you basically. I was a bit like, oh, all right then. And then I was supposed to fly up on the Friday. And then around maybe an hour later, the gaffer rang me again and was like, look, I know it's a big ask, but can you come up now? So I was like, right. I hopped in the car straight away. I drove from, obviously, Harrogate to Edinburgh. Got to Edinburgh at 1 a.m. Friday morning. Stayed in a hotel in Edinburgh and then woke up at 6 a.m. Drove from Edinburgh to Aberdeen and got everything sorted Friday morning.